I basically don't even know how to use a computer. So this is why we have a crew here. I haven't really gotten into social media until recently. I found out that through the reaction of people, that people are actually really, really interested.
Any point?
Did I just buy it?
No.
Okay. And I have a lot of things to tell people that we can't just do because there's just not enough time on $1 million listings. So the beauty of this is I can bring you into the world of things that I enjoy. Just walking down the street basically and just always random weird things happening to me. Hey, you motherfucker!
What about me?
Sometimes I'll sit there and I'm like, God, I wish there was a camera here. And now we have that. We're just gonna stick by me for 24 hours and see what happens. The good, the bad, and the mostly ugly.
Where do I sit?
Next to your husband. So the vlog will let me interact more with you guys in a way that I can't do on the show because we just have such limited time. But it's also primarily focused on real estate. So you don't get to see me walking into furniture stores. You don't get to see my car collection. I'm gonna kill my assistant. He's supposed to start the car all the time. And you don't get to see a lot of things that people would find very interesting. And this is a very multifaceted blog. This is not focused on only people that like art, people that like cars, or people that like fashion. I have a really shitty memory, to be honest with you, and so many things, I talk about this with my assistant all the time, and over the 5 years she's worked with me, we just complain and say, God, why didn't we write a book, or every time something happened, why didn't we capture it on TV? And unfortunately we didn't, so we can start now, start documenting what literally happens in a daily life, and what happens in my daily life is quite bizarre. Like I said, I'm always thinking to myself, God, why isn't there a camera here? Well, now we've paid to have a camera crew. Follow me. All the way from Canada, by the way. Thank you. Love maple syrup. Whether you're interested in seeing amazing real estate or just taking a peek into my life, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I promise you, you're going to enjoy this. Now get the f*** out.